Ballet Intafamous 2017. Okay, this award is goes to Shazlin Rahim.
For the Grand Finale Intafamous 2017 from my category. This award goes to
So Shazlin, congrats on your achievement. So how does you feel and did you expect to win this award?
I'm so happy and I didn't expect that I will win this award. I think more actress better than me that I'm the chosen one. I wish I will enhance my skill in the future, inshallah.
Okay, hi, today I feel so happy for the event. And I tend to be the sponsor, so I hope that all the artists that have or that been awarded appreciate it and be more, give us more for the next year. And yeah, that's all.